Cracking script, a winner. I think this is our finest work yet. Special Investigator Chivers, graduated top of my GCSE cohort, house colour, a new member of the Darwin Police. My partner, Investigator Ticknell, also new, assisting me. So, when did you discover the body?
It was at 8:30. I saw Henry. He was giddy about something. Giddy about, yes, this script. But I was in the printer room, trying to print off the House Rugby Sevens team sheet. This one, yeah. But I had no printer credit. Typical me. But when I came back, Henry got clotted. He got clotted in the head with a bat. I was so in shock. I froze. Poor Henry.
How could someone destroy something so beautiful?
It has to be said, your choice of team for the Rugby Sevens was rather questionable. Colin C team. Fred in the first. It's a recipe for disaster. What are you thinking?
Excuse me. Fred's a menacing character.
Put your thinking cap on, Lee. This is our case now.
We'll take it from here.
Special Agent Chatterton?
What are you doing here, chatty boy?
Special orders, which means you two can get lots.
You're joking. I swear you take over every case here.
Sorry, bud. Orders came straight from the top. Sedgley sent us.
Let's go. It's not worth the fight.
Excuse me, mister.
Hey.
Oh, get off.
That's two missing students in just as many days. We need to get out there and find this fiend.
Are you questioning my authority?
No, sir, but...
No buts. I've been hearing about some unauthorised cookie sales. Now get there and shut it down, or I'll have both of your badges. This is the man you're looking for.
Hey, boss. We're running low on buyers. I'm having to slash prices to sell anything.
Did I ask you to do that?
Well, no.
Then get out of here and go and sell my cookies for full price. And here's a hint, put a smile on your face.
Yes, boss.
Hey, buddy, where do you think you're going?
Gentlemen, how can I help you guys today?
I've been hearing about some cookie sales in this area.
Aren't you a little bit too obvious with your dealings?
Aren't you a little short to be a police officer?
Quit being a smart ass. You come with us.
Wait a minute. What if I helped you guys out, you know? I scratch your back, you don't arrest me for my innocent little side hustle?
Don't listen to him. He's nothing but a dodgy wheelie dealer.
Not even about disappearances?
Go on.
Now, you didn't hear this from me, but a contact who told a person who told a person who told me that Arife was being followed by a certain Mr. Chatterton.
Special Agent Chatterton?
The one and only. Look, I've given you guys what you wanted. Can I go now?
Alright. But this turns out to be a trick. We're coming straight back to you. And no more missing nice Detective Constable James.
Of course. Cookies?
Don't push it.
Now if that's not to your liking...
Respectfully, shut up.
This is going to be the best Darwin video ever made. All we need now is a post-credit musical number.
Oh no you don't!
These are clearly all linked. If we don't solve this soon, I've got a strong suspicion we'll be next.
Phone?
So how are we? I think the man deserved it.
Still working. Well, at least by Huawei standards. Finished script. From Henry.
Top-notch Huawei security.
The script even has a cast list. Such star performers as...
That's it. That's the connection.
This isn't enough, though. We need to follow up on our lead.
Thank you.
What a tip.
It might be a bit run down, but we can't charge from going in. I don't know why we trusted Javier's word anyway.
Red Top Milk? What a psycho. This man's guilty of something, and by the looks of it, something far worse than kidnapping.
I warned you two to stop snooping around, but I didn't expect you to suspect one of our own, in Special Agent Chatterton, no less.
You've gone too far this time. Hand over your guns and badges.
But
just as he says.
You two are suspended until we need to plan house music. Now get out!
I can't believe this. What a shambles. Nerve him. It's almost like he doesn't want these cases to be solved.
I know, but he is the chief, so what he says goes. Although, I don't know what you mean about cases that seem right.
Don't you find it funny, in out all the other cases, the other officers have shown up slightly after us, despite us saying we'd handle it?
Now that you say it.
Ollie?
Yeah?
What day is it today?
Thursday.
Why do you ask?
Darwin don't have duties on Thursdays.
What's your problem? Who sent you to spy on us?
No one. I just like the cut of your jib.
Shut up. We know you're up to no good. We have an officer on standby at your house, and on our signal, he won't hesitate to examine the contents of your hard drives. And we know you wouldn't like that now, would you?
Okay, I'll tell you. It would essentially send me to spy on you.
There's a meeting at the headquarters in 10 minutes.
We should have been informed about this.
We need answers. Let's move. I can't hear a thing. Sure there's a way we can get him without being seen.
What was that?
It must have been the wind. But good job, Josh. Ruthlessly efficient and a bike. That's clever. Everyone will think Fred did it.
That script will never come to fruition. We will meet again tomorrow and I have big things planned.
And as you always say, it's for the greater good.
The greater good.
Arife, Henry, Moses, Bon.
Fred, what are you doing here?
I forgot my turn in the frontier cake rotor. Certainly didn't take it too well.
Ben Jensen, you're not even in Darwin.
Oh, this is just where I go for lunch.
Certainly couldn't handle our script. It was too radical. I think it'll be a masterpiece.
But we need to get after those savages. Dixon Cup's tomorrow. If we don't get mine and Henry's script put forward, it's going to be a palaver.
I think we need more than us, mate. I think I've got an idea.
The reign of terror is over, essentially. We've got your henchmen. It's over.
Sergeant Dicknell, it's time to walk and roll.
I fought the law and I fought the law.